Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down.
Actually represents America.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down. Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Admin terminal! Stop them!
Hey! Up the position!
mission.
You want to limit their vision?
Side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Agent in need of backup.
Way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run.
Thank you.
decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
The morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Search for them. They could be anywhere.
From an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Thank you.
immediate medical assistance needed.
Is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirals.
data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso. Data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated.
Samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful. Looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it. Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
We've got some footage of Emily, the outcast leader. You're gonna want to see this.
State your name.
Jason.
Your full name.
Hausner.
Yes. Act of our suffering.
All I did was draft the site plan. The court, I was never in favor of it.
Did nothing to stop it. Wrong.
Please.
Just following orders. Is that your excuse? All turn.
Supply room access. Locked. Electronic device detected. Safe area entered.
Post-outbreak population register. Civilians, missing persons, cons. Looks like the other agents have been keeping busy.
Portable device.
Securing this area won't be easy, but I know that you can do it. Give him hell, Agent.
She flunked the psych eval with flying colors. I've never scored anybody that low.
Imagine how bad things would have to get for Directive 51 to be activated. Every other option would have to fail. Every single one. Now you tell me Kelso isn't exactly the kind of person you'd want beside you in a scenario like that.
She's pathologically insubordinate.
That's an exaggeration. She's only insubordinate to people she doesn't respect.
Are you listening to yourself?
Well, it's kind of the point, isn't it, Tom? You don't call in the division if you've got a solid command structure in place. And if you have a failing command structure, the last thing you want is someone who's going to blindly carry out bad orders.
I've already passed her. I'm just praying I don't regret it.
You won't. Well, let's hope we never have to find out.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they've requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Think you can help us out?
I'm Otis. Turns out I'm going to be helping you track down people with bounties on their heads. Finding folks that don't want to be found is something of a specialty of mine. Trust me, it'll be fun.
up those walls over there. I might have what you're looking for. Where would I be without customers like you?
Thank you.
completed at the campus.
Incoming hostiles detected.
We're running out of supplies. Don't know how much longer we can last in our stores.
Agent, we got a project ready for completion at the campus. A campus project is ready for completion, Agent.
Thank you.
friendly control point detected. Nearby echo detected. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity. Hostile device detected. Additional hostile contacts.
Let's get this area secure. We're good.
supplies detected. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Object of interest detected.
Jobs in the hazmat suits who call themselves the cleaners. They had themselves a nasty shot the other day when we took out their boss, Joe Ferro. We were hoping they just sort of fall apart after that, but no such luck. They just sort of regrouped. Each of them determined...
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus.
Hostile broadcast detected.
They will soon learn what it's like to feel helpless.
Picked up.
last agents were driven out of here when the True Sons took over the area. You can use their intel to get things back on track.
Electronic device detected.
What's wrong? You seem a little down.
It's nothing.
No, don't give me that. Something's on your mind.
It's none of your business, Manny. Jesus.
It is my business because it affects me when you're moping around like this.
You want to know what I'm thinking?
Yes, that's why I asked.
I'm thinking I chose wrong. That I'm in the wrong place doing the wrong things.
What are you talking about?
Being here in DC.
All right. You've got your work cut out for you. Be careful. True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians. We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sons' forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Moving in!
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Thank you.
go and see if there's anything.
Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Agent requesting backup.
Strange reading here. Check that way.
Close up that tunnel.
moving on our plane.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those boarders loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You flood yourself in with us. I'll make sure you rot down here.
Assistance needed.
Thank you.
science critical.
Campus has taken position inside the memorial.
Weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
Looks like we can still have that beer later.
Match. Item of interest detected.
Invigorated.
by going up against a team of fucking superheroes, you know what I mean?
How about you shut up and get the charges planted?
I'm working on it.
And more working, less jabbering.
Jesus, Brenner, why are you so penned up all the time? You need to unclench your ass cheeks.
He would, but he's worried his batteries will fall out. fuck yourselves.
Why are you always taking his side?
I'm on the side of truth.
Whatever. Let's just blow this fucking place so we can turn these superheroes into ordinary assholes, all right?
device detected.
There's not a lot here. Some of it might be helpful. I'll corroborate the data with our own findings.
The city hospitals are filled to capacity and are urging people to stay home unless it's an absolute emergency. The White House has announced that President Waller will address the nation tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
There it is, Mr. Snuffles. Think you can manage without me? Might even do you some good, you fat, useless furball, you.
We've got confirmation the Outcast chief strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
The theater needs new batteries for its communications equipment. The ODA technology office could be just the place to find them. Head over there and sweep the site. Reports of hyenas looting the ODEA office. There might still be batteries in there. Find a way inside and take a look. The theater needs some for their communications equipment.
The entrance to the office looks boarded up.
Take a look around, Agent. There might be another way inside.
Requesting backup.
that civilian. That's Vikram Malik, the CTO of Odia. The hyenas must be putting him to work. Get him out of there.
Thank you. The hyenas have been keeping me here to repair their gear. If you were hoping to find anything useful here, you're out of luck.
Well, the battery packs we came looking for aren't here, but hey, you rescued a civilian, and that's a victory. And who knows? Maybe Malik will be able to help us out somewhere down the line. Let's call this one, Agent. Move out.
Control point nearby.